it's cracked open. Hey, there's the kitty. I haven't seen him in hours. Just sat to meditate, and now he's walking down. I was just going to mention that I left the door cracked open where he had gone up to the loft in case he wanted to come down, and this door is also cracked open. So I'm guessing he'll come to visit after he has a drink of water. But I'm sitting, probably hard to tell, but underneath the ram. And let's see if I can just balance this here. You guys are probably used to this feeble balancing process. That's leaning it up against a plant, so that's a bit of Thai lemongrass right there. And I was just practicing with this crystal here. Give you a little look. Probably should have given you a different look a few minutes ago. So I'm just gonna keep this on my right side again. Connect it with the left hand. I'll just do an earth witness version here. It's a crystal, so just some clarity, but also some organization and some purity. It also suggests connectedness and the fractal truth of differentiations. I'm kind of bringing that over to my liver side. I just had a tough go of it recently. I'm sitting here at the cracked open door underneath Ram, next to the lemongrass and the altar, on the clay floor. There's a crystal. doing? Yeah, did you want to say hello? Yeah. Well, it's good to see you too. Well, sure. Yeah. Yeah, we were just having a little meditation, you know. Yeah. Are you just coming to see what's going on? Yeah. Thank you for the visit. Yeah, it's very nice. Stand up. There's the kitty. How you doing, buddy? Yeah. So, that's a brief little crystal meditation.